Is the PMP exam based on the PMBOK guide? This is a question that is asked by many exam candidates. Hi everyone, I am Daud, and in this video, I will talk about how important the PMBOK guide is when preparing for the PMP exam. Now let us first be clear. Officially, the exam is based on the exam content outline, which I discussed in the video titled, What is Tested by the PMP Exam? So the exam content outline is the outline. It only lists the tasks a PMP exam candidate is expected to carry out and should know how to perform. For example, it says under the people domain that you will be tested on how to collaborate with stakeholders. Then it says that you are to evaluate the engagement needs of the stakeholders. Now, how will you do that? Well, that is what the reference material and other literature will spell out. For example, you can see the stakeholder engagement chapter of the PMBOK guide. It discusses how to assess the needs of the stakeholders and which tools and techniques can be used for this purpose. So, how important is the PMBOK guide? See, what PMI says on their website, pmi.org, in the section about 5 ways to prepare for the exam. PMBOK guide is a go-to reference book, but the exam isn't based on it alone. Now, PMI provides a list of reference material. Though it says it should also be noted that the references identified herewith are but one element of a broader set of educational resources and text that might possibly be utilized for exam and study preparation. So really, what they are saying is that we will test you from the PMBOK guide, but we will use these other books. And if you get a question that refers to some technique or opinion not expressed in any of these books, that does not mean we made a mistake. See, the PMP exam tests your competency, so a question can refer to other books as long as those align with the PMBOK guide, because PMBOK is the go-to reference book. Now, let's look at the reference list. Undoubtedly, there is the PMBOK guide and the Agile guide. Then there is this classic book by Harold Kirzner. Other books are Technology Project Management, IT Project Management, Management the Managerial Process, Effective Project Management, Project Managers Portable Handbook, Essential Scrum, and the last one mentioned in this list is the Project Management Toolkit. Now, since this list is published as the reference list by PMI, obviously these books are likely to be referred frequently by the PMP exam questions. But as I quoted the PMI statement earlier, other books and material may also be used. Book lover alert! If you plan to prepare for the PMP exam and you want to do a general reading to build your knowledge, then this is the list of books to go through. So then coming back to the question, is the PMP exam based on the PMBOK guide? Answer is yes and no. Yes, because PMBOK is referred heavily by exam questions. The exam will use PMBOK terms and those will appear frequently. No, because PMBOK is just one exam reference. I showed you a list of books PMI has mentioned as reference material and even said that other material may also be used. So then while preparing for the exam, for sure, thoroughly study the PMBOK and the Agile guide. If you can get access to other books, then that will be great. One other option is to take a course instead of preparing entirely through self-study. A good course will prepare you for the exam and not just teach you PMBOK stuff. So I hope this video was informative. Please contact me if you have a question.